Blog. We are here now at Real Club Marino Marbella, the harbor bar and restaurant.
Marbella.
Oh, Marbella.
Marbella.
Wrong pronunciation.
Very expensive. VIP part of Spain.
The most expensive area. It's the Maya lunch. Here by the beach again. Oh, strong wind and all the yachts there. Okay. Grill fish, is it?
They don't sell fish out here actually.
They do. Is that guy who
this is the seaside. Should be the
where's the restaurant that raised the ticket?
They just sell Louis Vuitton handbags and belts.
There. Los Milesos. It's in Marbella, but it's in New York. Yes.
How you pronounce it? Marbella.
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 Yes. It's spelled Marbella. Pronounced Marbella.
Marbella.
You want to drink them on your side?
And this guy is selling Louis Vuitton scarf and the Gucci bag. Puerto Deportivo, Marbella.
This is like bars and restaurants. In summertime, so full of people and nightlife, bars and restaurants on the harbor.
El Panami, tapas, cocktail, shishash. Sabi ko nga yung mga ano ng bahay parang mga cruise ship yung ano.
The restaurant you want about Marina 2, was it that one?
No.
On that bit of paper again?
No.
Mojito?
It's not here. It's along over there.
The beach.
Cafeteria. La Marina.
Yeah.
We go nicer,
it's
nicer one along here, remember?
So where's food?
Like music.
Oh, they don't sell food in
Marbella. Sunset bar, cocktail bar.
Go out there to the toilet.
What?
Oh, ready?
one up here.
Yeah, we're not crossing here.